Hey everybody, Yetmody Apparatus, and welcome to a look at Maquette. This is a first-person recursive puzzle game. What that means is that we are seeing the world we're in miniature within the world, and the changes we're making within that miniature world are affecting the world around us. It looked absolutely impressive, the brief trailers I've seen of it so far, and I really wanted to check it out. It's now available as of today. It's on Steam, and it's on PS5. It is actually free for PS Plus users on PS5 right now, so you can check it out there for sure. This is developed by Grateful Decay, published by Annapurna Interactive, who always do phenomenal work. So I'm excited to check this one out especially. So let's get into Maquette and find out what it's all about. The Gardens. This game looked absolutely beautiful in the trailers, and really excited for the puzzles. It looked like it's going to be really, really mind-bending and cool. Hello, Sunflower. And it looked like it had a decent story on top of it, too, which is cool. We're in it. Okay, so we can move. Oh my gosh. I really hope there's no content ID on this. I didn't even check. I don't know. I lost my keys last night, so I turned everything inside out trying to find them. I've never heard this song before. It sounds like it's a made-up song for this. Possibly. Where are we going here? I think this is where we're going. On a warm San Francisco night. I can jump a little bit. Not much, though. Am I going this way? No, I'm going this way. In my search, I came across a box that was long overdue to be opened. So that's how we interact with stuff. Good lesson to learn. Okay. All right. I keep taking the left path everywhere I go, so let's just stick with that. Forgotten objects from our life together, a graveyard of ephemera, a jumbled timeline. This is a pretty fun song, though. I could walk faster than I'm walking right now. This doesn't feel right, though. You know? Oh, the music's fading. Matches from that fancy place with the noodles you like. Some old records we picked up on our Sunday thrift store trips. Novelty glasses I broke when I was too drunk at that New Year's Eve party and panicked on the roof and you calmed me down. Does everybody have a box like this? Because the box they're describing, it actually sounds very familiar to my own life, honestly. I hope everybody has a box like this. Where are we going now? So like I said, it's a really beautiful game. I just don't want to spoil it by talking so much. You know what I mean? I'll get over it, don't worry. A toy block that hilariously, from that hilariously disastrous weekend we tried babysitting your nephew. And between a handmade birthday card, a filthy guitar pick, Monopoly houses. Yeah, this is interesting. I found our sketchbook. I was thinking this is like, I have a box like that. Honestly, I have a box like this. The one we would take turns drawing in back when we didn't know each other's secrets. I found my keys, but I missed my train. To carry an item, aim at it, and press square. We got a key. I found my keys. This key right here. Toggles between holding item in front of you or dropping it. Okay. So just put it in front of me like that. Okay, here we go. To unlock a door with a key, hold it in front of you and move it towards the lock. Got it. Do I have to get it back out? I have to get it back out. I need to take that with me. Thank you. I like how kinetic that is. That's really fun. Makes opening doors kind of interesting. Didn't have to do that, you know, but it's a choice and I like it. I'm taking this with me because I know I'm going to need it. Now you maybe use it twice, I'm definitely not going to leave it behind. Until I absolutely can't carry this with me anymore, I'm taking it with me. Wow. This is, this is something else. I couldn't stop turning the pages and looking at our past selves. Okay, so some pages ornate, some pages just unfinished doodles. To anyone else, it might look like amateur musings of an art school dropout. No reason or rhyme, but to me, I could read it like a novel. And now we seem to be in the surreal portion of the game. We've entered a different kind of world now. So we can go in here? No? It's sealed, okay. We might have to find a way in there. There's a lock there. Okay, my key is gone now, so good thing I carried that with me. But now we know. Always carry it with you, just in case. We gotta find more keys, though. For sure. Looks like we have a kind of a castle over here. Kind of a Disney castle almost, right? The sketchbook opened right to the drawing we made the day we first met in that coffee shop. And here we go, right into the coffee shop.
Sorry, do you mind if I sit here while I wait for my coffee?
Oh, yeah, knock yourself out.
Oh my gosh, I'm so sorry.
No, don't worry, it only spilled
I'm
a little.
I'm such a klutz. Is your sketchbook okay?
Yeah, unscathed. It's just doodles anyway.
Can I see it?
Oh,
Oh, this is a cool castle.
Thanks. I just started drawing again. I used to sketch constantly and then, I don't know, I just stopped.
So did I. I mean, there was a time in elementary school when I was the girl who was good at drawing.
The girl who was good at drawing? I remember that girl.
Everyone was always like, oh, please, will you help me with my poster?
How do I draw hands?
Exactly. I was like, I don't know how to draw hands. I'm 5 years old.
Well, let's see how far you've come since your toddler years.
Okay.
You're drawing in it upside down.
Hey, there is no right or wrong way to draw in a sketchbook.
Okay, that's fair.
Oh, wow, that's my order. That was fast. I'm Kenzie, by the way.
I'm Michael.
It's nice to meet you. I just gotta run.
Bye, Kenzie.
Meet cute. There we go. We have it. There's our meet cute. All right. Let's look around. We're left to our own devices now. We've seen a little bit of what's going on here. We can understand the backstory, I guess, a little bit now. Let's see what else we can see. Oh, okay. This opened up now. Every date was romantic. Don't think we ever did the boring old get drinks in a bar routine. Sounds exhausting, honestly, though. Okay, so this is what I'm talking about, recursive puzzles, right? This is that. This is us. This is that. We move that. It's gone. We put it down. We put it down someplace? Can't put it down anywhere. That's fine. It's over there now. There we go. And we're also not just one level deep here. We're several levels deep. There's this level. There's this level. There's that level. And I think I see one below. I see one beyond that too. So it's a recursive puzzle. That's what it means. That's what recursive puzzling is. And we can move it. Now it's there. I love how much weighty that is too. That feels cool. Okay, so we got that path open now, right? We couldn't go this way before. Let's go take a look. That was the whole point of it, right? But now we're getting... So as further we get away from this, we're getting into a larger... Like, what is actually beyond, you know? Like, what's over here? Because this is that. Now, this is that. So it's like, we've gone levels deep into this. And now we're going to fall. Okay. Take a lantern with us? Like, what's over here now? You know? There's the door handle. Oh, look at this. We found a bridge. Aha. Oh, we have an elevator. Okay, hold on a second. We take that back. Well, I don't know if I'm done here, though. But we do need to take this back to the right level to get it put in. And now we can connect these things. So L1, R2 rotates it left and right. And drop. I mean, it's walkable. It's probably not the intended way of doing that. There, now we can definitely get across it. Okay. So now we should have the bridge. Look at that. I like it. Cool. However, well, we have an elevator now. Let's use this, I guess. And now we're up a level. And there's our bridge again. Who are you coming in so close, you might scare me. What is that? I know your face, your smell, the beat of your heart against mine. But oh, watching the stars come out of the rooftop gardens downtown. Cause you're here to stay. Goodbye to the day. I'll hide in my dreams, wrapped up in time. Oh, I didn't see what that said. The first month we spent together, I realized how small a world I'd made for myself before we met. This soundtrack's amazing. Oh, we got this bridge in here now.
With
your snake's so that's new. And on whatever you pray, that was what just built there. Okay, we're gonna take the ticket. It's the wrong size for this particular area, I feel like. With monsters and men. Well, we could maybe use as a bridge here. My dreams are awful bad. Let's see, maybe over here. Well, that bridge we could probably grab back. Let's leave that there. Let's grab this bridge back out, maybe? No, we can't grab it. Okay. Let's take that again. Well, then we're going to get a giant ticket here. Tonight, I'll take my leave. Oh, it's a bit big. Hard from my sleep. It's curved, though. Can I use it as a ladder of some kind? Drown me. Too big to pick up in this phase. There we go. I think the answer is this. It looks kind of like a carnival ticket, right? And this looks like a Ferris wheel. So it's got to be on this side. But it's too large to do anything with. Because you're here to stay. I don't know what to do with that information. I think we can use another bridge. Or like a pathway up, maybe. Well, now it's big there. It's not gonna get me anywhere, I don't think. No, not quite. I mean, I'm on it, but what has that done for me? Okay, let's keep, I think maybe this bridge here might be the answer. We can't get over that way though, can we? There's a lock, there's a key we need. So that's not gonna be the answer. And over here, this is locked too. Oh, the ticket's right here. We have to make the ticket small somehow. Well, let's put it over here. Hold on a second. Wait, what if I put it here? And then grab it from in here? I need to put it someplace where I can reach it, though. Then we'll have a little, right? This is how we make things littler. We put it someplace like this where I can reach it. And then we grab it here. Now it's the right size. Aha! Solved. You're solved the ticket puzzle. There we go. Got it. Learning mechanics here. We broke something here though. Took a that rock I don't think was there before. Now what?
Can you smell that?
Oh, I smell it.
Now this takes me back. Welcome to the fair.
Not how I pictured it.
What did you imagine?
You saw my drawing, you know, circus tents and stuff.
Well, a county fair is nothing like a circus.
I know, but I don't know. I just kind of assumed.
Hold on, your parents never took you to the fair?
No, we went to Disneyland.
Oh, you are gonna have to set your bar 1,000 times lower. Think like a farm, but with a lot more deep fried stuff. And tube tops. And $20 beers.
Will they at least have a Ferris wheel?
Okay, yeah, that is the one thing you sketched that we probably will see here. But it won't look like the janky one you drew.
Really?
No, it will be even jankier. I mean, these rides, they're death traps, and that's all part of the thrill.
Tube tops, $20 beers, and death traps? That's setting the bar plenty high for me.
So we're at the fair. Okay, all right. Let's take a look. What can we do? Can we pick anything up? No. Throw anything down? No. Okay. Can I shoot a pop gun? Nope. Okay. Skee ball. There were things we both secretly wanted, but thought we were too strange or cheesy to articulate. But with you, everything was easy. There's something here I can pick up. Something special I can pick up. Has to be. Or do I go back out and make this and take a look at this, the Ferris wheel? Oh, the Ferris wheel. Yeah. Yeah, they did say the Ferris wheel. They said something about the Ferris wheel. Let's go take a look at that. Can I do something with that? Out here. Can I do a thing with anything out here? Can I drop this box on top of it and see what happens? I mean, I certainly can. I certainly can. I certainly can. Okay. Well, that's good. So there's a path right there, maybe, because there's a door here, right? This is a wall. It stops us there. But that's also the edge of the world out here, right? That is the edge. This wall right here. Oh, no, it's not. Here we go. Get that door open. There's a back room. We're going backstage. Okay, now we're talking. Let's go take a look here quick. See what we got. Ah, this is cool. We got the machinery back here now. And what's this? It's like an orb?
Ooh, you want to try this fortune-telling machine?
Ah, yes. Know.
What, you don't like these?
I'm not superstitious, Zoltan machine. But if I get a bad fortune, I feel like it's some kind of doomed, self-fulfilling prophecy.
These things don't give bad fortunes.
Not necessarily. When I was a kid, one of those things told me my pet turtle Pinky would die, and she did.
Well, unfortunately, that is part of the turtle life cycle. They do die.
It was a Galapagos turtle.
No, it wasn't.
No, but she did die a few days later.
Okay, we don't have to do it.
No. Just because I don't want to do it doesn't mean you shouldn't. Go for it.
Okay.
What does it say?
Nothing.
Michael?
I guess they do give bad fortune sometimes.
Huh.
Yeah, you were right.
Huh. Oh, well, that's not good. That sounds very ominous. I wonder what his fortune was. Okay. Got a key. This key looks like it'll be for that one door on the other side there. We first held hands on the Ferris wheel, which might have been corny. But it was windy and the gondola shook and we held each other close. Alright, let's go open this up. This looks like it's the right size already. So this key there technically has something to do with the fortune. I'm gonna take it with me though. I thought our first kiss wasn't that far behind. You know, this key might have a double purpose and it might be a bridge if we take it to the right setting, right? I love it. That's so cool.
And here it is.
Oh.
Wow. This place is great.
Isn't it?
What do you call it?
Just the secret spot, I guess.
I've walked past here a million times. I never knew this was here.
I don't think anyone does.
Wow, you can see the street from here.
Yeah.
They have no idea we're up here.
You do know what the word secret means, right?
Oh, come on. You don't think anyone knows about this?
No, I put that little guardian owl in there.
Oh, so he keeps it safe?
No, dude. He's made of wood. I just think he'd be gone or vandalized if anyone else had been here. I really think I'm the only one who knows.
Well, now two people know.
I've never shown this place to anyone, Michael. You're the first.
I won't tell anyone.
Promise?
Pinky promise.
Oh, man. Unbreakable. Unbreakable. And that's Pinky Promise is a special place in my heart because my wife, I did marry her still, but when we were dating, she broke a Pinky Promise. And I don't know how the relationship continues aside that I can hold it over her head forever that she broke an unbreakable promise like that. But anytime anybody mentions a Pinky Promise, I will never let her forget it for the rest of her life. So that's good. I think that's healthy, right? Totally. All right. Let's go back this way.
Okay, oh. I need to run to work. You've got the address for tonight?
Yeah. When should I get there?
Well, my roommates are kicking things off at 7.
Oh, we're losing things now.
But my shift isn't done till 9. But if Aaron shows up, I can get out at...
So what time should I get there?
Get there when you get there. If I'm not there, just introduce yourself.
Great.
Huh.
I'll see you then.
That sounds super awkward. Okay, we're going to do this super awkward thing next episode. I want to keep playing this because it's really cool. Hope you guys enjoyed this look at it, though. It's amazing. So far, it's been amazing. So I'll be back for more next time. See you then.